Now we are learning how to use the comments in C programming. Here you can observe, I want to write the title for this program as Program 2. But the problem here with the C language is the computer cannot understand the Program 2 is a title. So the computer can only understand it is a instruction given to that processor. So it tries to decode that instruction. So when I am executing F9, the compiler is saying there is an error in the first line because it does not have any configuration to decode that particular line. So we are telling to that compiler, okay compiler, this is the line I have written for myself. Please give the exception to this particular line by giving two forward slashes. So whenever in C programming, whenever you are writing the program, if you are giving two forward slashes, it gives an indication to the compiler, you should not read this line. This line is written for myself. You can give exception to this line. But in real time industry, in software, if you want to develop an application like a bank application where millions of users are using this application, then it consists of lakhs of lines. So hundreds of developers are working on that particular program. Every developer works in his own method. So he has to carry that information to the another programmer by giving some comments. So those comments are given in hundreds of lines. So in the practical purposes, it will not shoot every line if we give the two forward slashes. For that, second way of giving comments is by simply putting a forward slash and star. So whenever you are giving the forward slash and star, the compiler, we are saying to the compiler, hey compiler, start here. And if we are not giving the end, the compiler says there is an error. Why the error? Because the compiler does not know up to which line I have to use this comment section. Then we are saying, okay, it is up to third line. Then now compiler understand, okay, these two lines are especially meant for the comments. There is no need to bother about these two lines. The user will think about this. I will start compiling from fourth. Now I am executing this. Now you can observe this is my second program in the C. This is about the comment section in the C language.